Hello friends, today I am going to make whole ground garam masala for you all. Some of my friends wanted to know how to prepare it. So we will going to soak all these things together and then we will going to grind them in a mixie. These are 1 tablespoon of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of green cardamom, 6 to 7 large cardamom or dhoda ilaichi. This is half a teaspoon shahzeera, it is known as shahzeera or caraway, black zeera. These are cloves, 1 teaspoon cinnamon, we have taken this much, and few strands of mace and half nutmeg. These both the things have got very strong flavor, so we have taken them in lesser amount. All these things have medicinal properties also. Now we will going to soak them for 1 hour, then we can store this masala in a tight container. So this is our whole ground masalas which we have ground in a mixie after an hour of soaking. Now we can store this masala in an airtight container. You can use it accordingly in non-veg recipes.